Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Ashen One, to be unkindled is to be a vessel for souls.
Of service. Ashen One. Gracious, passing fine ash thou'st given. Let this ash bestow nourishment. I only hope these new wares content thee. Ashen One, be sure to bring more souls.
Ah, well met. 'Tis good to see ye in good health. What needs smithing this day? careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
Thank you. Thank you. cleanse the bastard's curse.
Thank you.
Ashen one.
Ooh, yet to give in, eh?
Good. The firekeeper must be twitching with delight. But what do you really know about these Lords of Cinder? These supposed legends? Let's take Aldrich, for one. A right and proper cleric. Only he developed a habit of devouring men. He ate so many that he bloated like a drowned pig, then softened into sludge. So they stuck him in the Cathedral of the Deep, and they made him a Lord of Cinder, not for virtue, but for might. Such as a lord, I suppose. But here I ask, do we have a sodding chance?
Cleanse the bastard's curse. Thank you.
Doesn't matter.